I just want to get right into some audience Q&A, because I'm sure now that people know that you're here, that people have some questions that they want to ask. So let's throw it over to, the Q&A floor.
What's this? Who's this guy?
This is blowing my mind, man. I was wondering, how much did you guys improv to stay to the script?
I think the question was, how much did you improv to stay to shrimp?
Okay. I mean, everyone knows you gotta improv a little bit to Shredder to Shrimp.
Yeah.
Because you'll never get to the Shredder to Shrimp without a little improvisation.
Right.
If you think you're just gonna walk on a movie set and Shredder to Shrimp, there's no way.
The Messiah, you have a question?
Yeah! Woo!
Check out Dr. Casual at the microphone. Look at this guy. Yeah, you.
Real quick.
Take your hands out of your pocket, son.
There we go.
Strip. Hey, what's your name? What's your question?
Hi, my name is Richie. It is great to see both of you. Do you guys ever get an argument of who's funnier?
Whoa.
Aw, damn.
I think Will is the great comedian actor of our time.
No. Well.
Hello. Hey, what's your name? What's your question?
My name is Troy. I was wondering if one of you can give us a quick campaign speech in character.
Jesus.
In other words,
I would be happy to, and I would love to, but why don't we have Zach start?
Guys, I'm not going to do it right now because I feel like the energy's not right in the room. And Troy looks like a Rachel Maddow, so I don't really feel.
First of all, Troy, I want to thank you for your question, and I really appreciate you coming down to Comic-Con here. It's my first time. I really enjoy it here. The people of San Diego are full of such life, and they're so friendly. And I'm ironically a huge fan of Rachel Maddow's as well, so. It's really great to meet you. You're shorter than I thought you'd be in person.
Guys, please join me in thanking Will Ferrell and Zach Galifianakis.
The campaign. Only in cinemas.